I was just a kid and now you sitting in heaven. 99, yes, in this world the Lord said, let me take my eldest from the ones, from the family, only to be the best thing. No more cell phone ringing, no more worries. 3 kids, 2 sisters and 1 baby brother. So many grandkids that loved you the most. So many that we didn't know of our family. The one we love, Cecelia Montgomery. No matter what they said, I will always be one of your grandsons. From a daughter that loved you endlessly. Sorry I didn't see you all the time. You're always gonna be on my mind till the end of time. For now, we had to live our own lives in this world of pain. Never forget your name, how you love. Us. All the same, all the same, all the same, all the same.
My wholeness has changed, so incomplete. Sometimes can't see it was my destiny to fix the world without you. My wholeness has changed, so incomplete. Sometimes can't see it was my destiny to fix the world, yeah, without you.
Seems like yesterday I seen your face. Yeah, your voice, sweetest melody, like amazing grace. January 5th, 2010 was the day you seen your grandson. Never knew was coming to the birthplace. Felt good to see your face again before you passed away. Drop a tear when I hear your name. Know you're in a better place. Shining down on us from your last name to my last name. So much pain is all erased through our hearts. It's like a broken compass, lots of direction. Ain't the same in the nation. March 12, 2010, when our world crashed down. Had to face the world without you. Wamble, watch they win. Cecelia, hey Montgomery, I'm a part of you. But in my heart, you'll always be a part of me. Never say goodbye, cause they last forever. So I guess I'll see you later, my angel. You was the best mother, grandmother, friend anyone can ask for. Always seen good and all, no matter what they did, the one we can lean on. Even if it weighed a ton, always gave some to all. The strength of the family, so rest in heaven, my love.
My wholeness has changed.